Craig David, internationally known. Yeah, it's an honor, baby.
Strictly for the ladies.
7 days.
On my way to see my friends, she lit a couple blocks away from me. As I walk through the subway, must have been about 3:15. In front of me stood a beautiful honey with a beautiful body. She asked me for the time. I said a cost of a name, 6-digit number, and a date with me tomorrow at 9. Did she decline? No. Didn't she mind?
I don't think so.
Or was it for real?
Damn sure.
But what was the deal?
A pretty girl is 24.
So is she cute?
She couldn't wait.
Cinnamon queen.
Then let me update.
Or what did she say?
She said she loved to rendezvous. She asked me what we were gonna do. Some stop with a bottle of Moet for
Monday. For a drink on Tuesday, we were making love by Wednesday, and on Thursday and Friday and Saturday we chilled on Sunday. I met this girl on Monday. Took her for a drink on Tuesday, we were making love by Wednesday, and on Thursday and Friday and Saturday we chilled on Sunday.
Nine was time, 'cause I begin mine, and she was looking fine. Me talker, she told me she loved to unfold me all night long. Ooh, I love the way she kicked it from the front to the back, she flipped it. And I, oh, I, yeah, hope that you care, 'cause I'm a man, I'll always be there. I'm not a man to play around, baby, 'cause the one night stand isn't really fair. From the first impression, girl, you don't seem to be like that. 'Cause there's no need to check, for there'll be plenty time for that. From the subway to my home, and it's ringing off my phone. When you're feeling all alone, all you gotta do is just call me, call me.
Monday, took her for a drink on Tuesday. We were making love by Wednesday, and on Thursday and Friday and Saturday we chilled on Sunday. I met this girl on Monday, took her for a drink on Tuesday.
In the shorty, hit me a digits but never answered the phone. And I call her 5 times in one day. Finally got through, she told me to come over but not to. Expect the thing, she ain't just a fling. 'Cause men nowadays gotta respect the queen. Baby's hot, I think she's sexing but she say she not. We on the couch and I'm searching for her favorite spot. There it goes, now she finally wanna tear her clothes. She got me up, I love it how she shares the bones. I'm barely flopping it, putting the Mac down. The stereo is pumping Craig David in the background. Such a fine moment, on the Craftmatic. Next morning we was zoning and went back at it. We did it many ways, sweating off the Hennessy. I'm not gonna lie, I'd probably die if I went 7 days.
Monday, took her for a drink on Tuesday. We were making love by Wednesday.